Delilah Copperspoon. Let's see what Duke of Bell keeps hidden away in here.
You have to understand.
Don't hide their faces. I am going unless to call for help something
if you
bad.
Don't go.
Maybe I should hire my own bodyguard. I don't feel safe anymore.
Okay, the machine has detected something. Okay, trigger exploration grid.
This must be the key to the Duke's vault.
Thank you.
This must be the Duke's vault.
Okay, trigger exploration grid. When this plays, search is underway. Extending exploration of the area. Let's see, transition state. Here, end search.
It's a decorative animal. This is the thing Ashworth made to hold Delilah's spirit.
This is it. You must release me from this dead vessel. Only then you'll be able to trap Delilah's spirit.
Do this. You were all I ever wanted.
I stayed as long as I could, trying to guide you. The world is better for your influence.
Be at peace, Mother. I will honor you, always.
I love you. And this is the final thought I carry into the abyss.
So it's done. Now to take Delilah's soul back to them.
What is this? The heart of my half-sister? Only her flesh remains.
I wonder if it was even really alive.
To sign papers each day, but at least I read them, which is more than he can say.
Mm-hmm. someone there. Let's have a look.
Leave me. I want to be alone with my thoughts. No offer to bow or kiss my hand.
I could say the same.
A mystery. Let's have it then. Who are you, and what do you want?
Listen, I think you're the Duke's body double. You can't have any love for the man. I'm here to end his rule, and I have an idea you should hear.
All right, you've figured it out. But if you're not here to assassinate the Duke, what do you want?
It occurs to me that you might make a more agreeable duke than Luca Abel. If I wanted to depose him without having to slit his throat, do you think you could convince people that you're the duke?
That's bold, I have to admit it's crossed my mind. If people believed that I was actually Duke Abel, and that he was the political decoy, we could have him committed for lunacy. We could convince everyone that the double's finally lost his mind and believes he's the duke. I've spent years perfecting my performance. But there's a catch. He's got a medallion that I need. Even if I sound convincing, which should be the easy part, his Grand Guard officers will ask to see the medallion as proof. Luca never puts it aside.
All right. It shouldn't take me long. Once it's done, I'll be leaving the city. Soon after, I'll send instructions from Dunwall, and I'll expect a great deal of flexibility and cooperation on your part. There's still time to pull Sir Konos back from the edge of the cliff. We can undo the damage Duke Abel has inflicted.
I'd like that. But I'll guide Sir Konos in the ways I see fit for the people here, not as the hand-chosen puppet of your empire. If you agree with that, just render the Duke unconscious and bring him to his chambers. I'll handle the rest.
Let's
Put in there.
All right.
That's it then. Now it's up to me. I'll take the medallion and call them.
I'll be watching. Break a leg.
Don't worry. I've spent years mimicking this asshole. Captain Almeida, come at once to my chambers. There's a problem. Quick, hide up there. Yes, Captain. Please arrest this clown. Seems that he took his role a little too seriously. Get your hands off me! He served me well for years. We'll never find anyone else who so bears my resemblance. Take him away, Captain. But be gentle.
I think I understand, Your Eminence. We'll handle it.
What? This is outrageous! I'll have you all skinned alive and set in a salt bath. If only there was something we could do for him. I suppose all those years pretending he was me, that eventually took its toll. No, stop! I am the Duke of Sicarnus. You can't do this.
Dr. Hypatia at Atomyr will know what to do with the poor man.
Still trying to get my head around this. It's incredible.
There. Now to wait. So, is that it? The fall of Karnaca?
From now on, the Duke will be guided by better stars.
Back to the dreadful whale, then, and on toward Dunwall.
Yes, at long last. To take back the throne, and find a way to save my father.
Ready, then?
Let's set out.
All right. As you want.